meet you in the light. It is I, Mithrax, or Mithrax, as your people say. I speak to you through a servitor we liberated from the House of Salvation. It fuels our camp now, turning raw matter into the ether we need to survive. I will use it to study the paradrome cube you recovered from the Vex. In this way, it will provide for us both. We are settling into your city. You may have seen the work of the House of Light scribe Ido, my daughter. She has been creating a chronicle of our journey. But there will be time for that later. This city holds great scholars and warriors. Ikora, Osiris, Lakshmi too, even the Saint. They have agreed to aid in your fight against the machines, and I will be your guide. I am a sacred splicer, one who can touch the light rippling through the Vex networks. For the light is all. The wind through the grass, and the motion of galaxies. In this way, I can see into the Vex domain. But you... your abilities might grow beyond mine. I have prepared something for you. A Splicer Gauntlet. The first made for a non-elixir. The ether it pulls from defeated foes will let you override the Vex signals. Push back and enter the machine domain as you did on Europa. Bring me data from within, and together we will discover its secrets. Fight bravely. Free your people from this endless night.
Can't say I'm enjoying lying low, Commander. Reminds me of the old days. But, hey, I'm nothing if not good at following orders. If it was my choice, I'd be there helping you get the Elixni settled in the city. Might be hard to believe, but they're more like us than you think. Just give them a chance, like you did for me. Velask. That's how they say hello. Just so you know.
Accessing the Vex network is a long-time goal of the Future War Cult. Reach it for us. and for humanity.
Vex system vortex is almost wrecked. I don't know what that means, but the Vex want to stop you, so it must be good. The splice is complete. Enter quickly.
On the people of the last city. Look at you, acting as the devil you know.
A good leader uses all available tools to stay one step ahead of any threat. You taught me that.